PC, and I will be playing as Lice. Or
actually, you're playing with mix of, like, you know,
the mage slash mage.
Hey, she's
another
easy.
Area, another security network in need of repairs. Keep an eye out for any clues about
like you. Legit, don't you? Legit, I legit have not seen you use the use her strongest combo yet. No, it's not.
I don't know what.
Slash melee.
Play square 3 times and then triangle. Wait, no, it's wait. Press triangle. Wait, press square twice and triangle. There you go.
I was already practicing.
That's your strongest one right there. And plus, that one's already maxed out, so I already used all the points. So.
These are more dangerous than the Grimm you fought before. When it
oh wow, this
it will
is perfect.
Spin before it charges. While it's spinning,
Sean,
dodge
let me
out of the way. It will be disoriented after.
It's not me playing. It's Mixer.
That's when you
Mixer,
strike.
Let me take it out. It's just going to be like in the episode. Ah! Okay,
oh,
just like the episode. My God, my God.
Yeah, just like the episode. You're getting your butt whooped.
You want me to step in?
Nah.
No, let him die first.
Oh my God. This is really gonna piss me off, and I gotta go up against these two. Yeah, oh my God, there's another one. Can you please help? I do not want to deal with this. There are two more.
Yeah, there's multiple ones.
Oh God.
Fire, oh, Victor.
Why did they put Sun's music in?
Mitra, use the freaking strong combo I told you to use.
Oh my God, Weiss can't take no fucking damage. Oh my God, I'm about to die. Or go down.
I like how you just keep using that combo too.
No match for me.
I think RWBY would be best suited than me, but... Oh my God.
Another battle won.
That was annoying.
Well, I survived, although.
Hey, it feels like Legend of Zelda all over again, opening these boxes.
Alright, what are we doing here?
But in Legend of Zelda, you could actually roll into the boxes.
That's a long way down.
You can take over.
Oh my God. Do we really gotta go buy these guys?
What? Yeah, because he's a part of it, bro.
I'm gonna destroy the boxes.
I know it's a stretch, but maybe
you already took him out?
That mechanism to
yeah,
extend the bridge.
Freaking max 10, bro.
Ah, it works! And seemed to attract some grip.
Plus my combo did half damage for no reason.
Oh.
twice as strong as.
Wait, no, let him spawn and just cloud them all up.
Alright. I think I know what you're gonna do. Isn't it like a area attack, I guess?
That was my ultimate. A clone of Blake that's made out of earth. And like everything surrounded it just blew up.
Cool.
And if it doesn't kill, then just stun them, bro.
I was not paying attention. You got this, overpowered Blake.
You got a quick rerun though.
I kind of missed the old art. Oh my god, I wasn't paying attention. I almost died. Damn it! They only swiped me twice!
Yeah, she's kind of weak.
Thank you.
But I like her a lot.
I just thought about that. When you get the game, we got two people using white. Because DJ was going to be white when he gets the game. We just have two people that are main white. And then one person that main Yang and Rain.
I'm literally gonna name White. I like White. The controller back.
Why?
Is this reach?
I'm good now.
Level 5, any character. Your aura recovers much faster. Your ultimate pool increases. Is this range? Weiss unleashes a storm of dust in his spark projectiles. Cool. Frostbite now damages all enemies.
Where is he? Hey! Wolf!
Yeah.
Come here.
What?
This is why I like her.
Better and better. Better and better.
Whatever.
Also, nah. This is not Super Saiyan, bitch. What do you mean, perfect form? It's not so.
Tom was a joke.
I legit
keep telling you the strongest combo. It legit takes enemies out super fast if you keep doing that long ass weak combo.
I got swiped twice in a row. A beta wolf was inside a beta wolf. Can you come get me before more spawn?
Okay, he's never about mind. To die right now because he's getting clouded upon by a bunch of them.
Right.
This man just double ulted for no reason. He's about to die.
I got 4 more seconds. 2 more seconds.
Shit.
He already died.
Oh my. 2 seconds? You couldn't wait 2 seconds?
You couldn't wait 2 seconds?
Oh
Nah. We doing this now.
That's a horrible idea. But go ahead.
Nah.
This motherfucker had to switch characters. I'll be right back.
Hold on, did my game lag? Did you spawn in yet?
I spawned in. It shows you right here in front of me.
What? I have max 100,000 XP, and I have 99,999. What the hell? I think I'm frozen.
Yeah, you're not moving.
Okay, hold on. I'ma just come back.
DC has never leveled.
Alright guys, welcome back. I fixed the technical difficulties.
You ready, Wolf?
Yeah, let's do it.
Also, this is his lowest character.
How can that be his lowest character? Oh my god!
Is that it?
It's crazy.
Let's go.
Just as I thought, more sabotage from our friend with the symbol. But those cages, was someone trying to capture Grimm? I don't like the looks of this. For now, let's just focus on the objective. Defend that control center while I undo the damage.
Navitron.
Get ready.
Thank you.
about time.
Students, we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work.
Halfway there. Halfway there. Halfway there. Oh my gosh, I can level up so strong.
The game broke for me and messed up. So I'm dead.
Oh, you went down.
Very long. Goodbye, me. Now, this is how we do it.
You can be on my team anytime.
I guess I should have put everything.
Hold on just a little longer. We're almost finished.
One more round. Oh god, the boars.
I've just received a report. That's right! The symbol we've been seeing belongs to Merlot Industries. It's an old research and development corporation, far before your time. The company was crippled by the collapse of Mountain Glen, where they lost their primary facility and chief staff members. They never recovered from the incident and eventually shut down. Which begs the question, why is their technology suddenly popping up in the Emerald Forest? I've never been one for riddles and history. More of a man of action, if I do say so myself. But I think I know someone who can help. Onward! To victory!
Where? Where, though?
Linus?
Alright, guys. That's the end of this episode. I will see you all in the next one.